New tonight, the Pinellas Suncoast Transit Authority is now requiring all passengers to wear face coverings. Until today, wearing a mask was only encouraged. Now, PSTA says if a driver sees a passenger not covering their mouth and nose, they'll be turned away or passed out a stop.